friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we are going to make these multicolor square pattern, and it appears that there are two triangles attached to this square, but in fact we have made it in a go with two colors. So we are going to begin now. Things that we require for the project are yarn of two color, the choice of color depends on you, a pair of scissors and a hook that could match to the thickness of the yarn. So let's begin. At first, we have to pick up the tail of the color A, make a loop, pull through to make a slip knot. Now, wrap the yarn, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, and pull through. These are 5 chains. We have to go back to the first one, insert the hook in, pull through. There are 2 loops on the hook, pull through 2. Foundation ring is ready. Now chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet. Wrap the yarn, insert the hook into the ring, pull through, pull through 2, pull through 2, this is double crochet. Wrap the yarn on the hook, insert the hook into the ring, pull through 2, pull through 2. So these are 3 double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space. Now wrap the yarn on the hook, pull through 2, pull through 2. We have to make 2 more double crochet with the same color. Now chain 1. We have to add color B to the pattern from this point of pattern. So pick up the tail. You don't have to make a slip stitch, otherwise it will add one more chain to the pattern. So just add the color, and this is the second chain for the pattern. Now wrap the yarn, insert the hook into the ring, pull through 2, pull through 2. Again we have to make 3 double crochet, chain 2 for chain space, and 3 double crochet again, 1, 2, and 3. Now we have to make chain 1, 2. Now we have to join the stitches into the third chain of the first stitch with a slip stitch. This round is complete. Now we have to turn the pattern and make 1, 2, 3 chains, and into this chain space of 2 we have to make 2 double crochet for the cluster of 3. Now chain 2 for chain space, into this chain space of 2 we have to make 2 clusters of double crochet. It means we have to make 3 double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space and 3 double crochet, and this is going to be the corner of the square. Now chain 2 for chain space, into this chain space of 2 we have to make another cluster of 3 double crochet. So this is 2 and this is 3. Now chain 1. Now we have to leave the yarn of color B and ignore it like that. Now wrap the yarn, pull through to make the second chain for the pattern, and this is how we have joined color A. Now into this chain space of 2 we have to make double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Now on the top of 3 double crochet of the previous round we have to make 3 double crochet, and into this chain space of 2 we have to make 2 double crochet, chain 2 for chain space, and 2 more double crochet for the corner of the square into the same chain space of 2. Now on the top of each double crochet we have to make a double crochet. Now into this chain space of 2, we have to make 2 double crochet. This is 1 double crochet and this is 2nd double crochet. Now chain 1, 2, and we have to join these chains into the 3rd chain of the 4th stitch with a slip stitch. Again, we have to turn the pattern and now we have to make chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet, and into this chain space of 2, we have to make a double crochet. Now, on the top of each double crochet, we are going to make a double crochet for this part of square. Now, after completing one double crochet on the top of each double crochet, we have come to the corner of the square where we have to make 2 double crochet into the chain space of 2, chain 2 for chain space, and 2 more double crochet into the same chain space of 2. Now again we have to make a double crochet on the top of each to come to the next corner of the square. To make the next pattern with color B. Now into this chain space of 2 we have to make double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Chain 1. Now leave the yarn like that. Ignore it for a while. Wrap the yarn, pull through to make second chain of the pattern. Now wrap the yarn and into this chain space of 2 we have to make a set of double crochet. It means we have to make 3 double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space. Into next chain space of 2 we have to make another set of double crochet. Chain 2. Now for the corner of the square we have to make 3 double crochet into the chain space of 2, chain 2 for chain space, and into the same chain space of 2 we have to make one more set of double crochet. Now chain 2 for chain space, into the next chain space of 2 we have to make 3 double crochet, chain 2 for chain space, and into this chain space of 2 we are going to make one more set of double crochet, chain 2. Now insert the hook into the 3rd chain of the 4th stitch with a slip stitch to join this round. Now 3 rounds are complete. Again we have to turn the pattern and chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet, and into this chain space of 2 we are going to make 2 double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space and into each chain space of 2 for the side of the square we have to make a set of double crochet. Now double crochet 2 and 3. Chain 2 for chain space. Into this chain space of 2 for the corner of the square we have to make a set of double crochet with 3 double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space, and into the same chain space of 2 we have to make one more set of double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space, into the next chain space of 2 we have to make a set of double crochet. Chain 2 for chain space, and into the next chain space of 2 we have to make 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. Chain 2 for chain space, and into this chain space of 2 we have to make one more set of double crochet. So 1, 2 and 3. Now chain 1. Leave the yarn aside and pick up color A. Insert the hook in to make chain 2. Now into this chain space of 2 we have to make 2 double crochet, and on the top of each double crochet we have to make a double crochet for pattern 1 of the square. So we have to make 1 double crochet on the top of each double crochet of the previous round till we reach at the corner of the square where into this chain space of 2 we have to make 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2 for chain space, and into the same chain space of 2 we have to make 2 double crochet, and on the top of each double crochet for the sides of the square we have to make a double crochet till we reach another corner of the square. So we are making a double crochet on the top of each double crochet of the previous round . Now into this chain space of 2 we have to make 2 double crochet, chain 2, and into the third chain of the 4th stitch we are going to join the color with slip stitch . Now the square is complete . This is the square that we have made in a go with 2 patterns and 2 colors . These are the color options in which I have made these squares. If these squares are joined, a nice square with color B appear to be very beautiful. If you are going to make a blanket, baby blanket, or a bedspread out of it. Thank you so much.